Okay, hello everyone. We are going to be doing Just Build. This one's gonna be interesting. I actually quite like Just Build. I'm not good at it, in any means. But, still fun. Whoops, I goofed. That is not good, I'm sorry, I'm trying to focus. I'm not finishing. This is too thought out of a build. If I had 10 minutes, I could do this for sure. I still have to finish the roof, put in the bookshelves, and put the stairs around the sides like I wanted to. I like it. I'm actually very okay with this. Jesus Christ, I like what I built. It's very spacious. I give it an okay. If this was a person build, this would be good. But this is supposed to be library. Oh, librarian. There's a difference between librarian and library, though. Sadly. This one I like. I'm gonna put this one as good. Sorry about my mic. This is terrible. Oh. I'm gonna give it a no. I have no idea what's going on here. Okay, they said library, not bookshelf. Bookshelf, this would be good. This is library. I'm sorry. There's a distinct difference. What is this? Once again. Library, not I what I think is supposed to be a librarian. Absolutely terrible. What is Oh, right, this is mine. Doesn't look half bad, the ratings and stuff. One man took his five goods. I got second. I'm okay with that. I actually really like my build. GG's, bro. Who won? This guy.
Oh.
That's fair. No, right. Now we have double build time. Not a huge fan of double build time. But I still have to play every game, no matter how much I want or don't want to play it. The propellers are going to take me the most amount of time. gonna build like a thick base, then a little cube on top that'll be bigger and go out back more, and then blades in the front. I should have time for all of that, especially with double time. Normal time, I don't think so. If I fill it in like it's hollow, no one will notice. And it'll speed up the time drastically. My build is not going to be very good. Two, three, three, two, two, three, three, two. This looks god awful. This looks god awful. It'd look better, I think, if I built it more higher. If it was higher, this would be a lot better. I'll admit it. Alright. I'll give him that. That's a good. That's a good. I'll give him that one. In my opinion, that's a good. I'll give him that. That's a good one. That one's probably gonna win. That's not a windmill. Them. I'm sorry, holy shit. It's not a love in my opinion, but that is a great. This guy's winning. I'm definitely not winning. What the? He does not know what a windmill is. This way? I have no idea what I'm supposed to look. Why is there water? I don't know what I'm losing. I feel like an idiot. If I did mine properly, easily would have won. But I didn't. I fucked up. This one's okay. Oh, that's great. I think I'm the last one. It's like six people. Six people and I didn't even get. I got like less. Okay. That was fun. Okay. Teams of two, this one's gonna be hard. This one's gonna be really hard because I can't even communicate with my teammate. And I have no teammate. This TZ was gonna be absolutely terrible. I really do suck at building, I told you guys. Especially when stuff like this where I have to continuously switch back and forth. I mess up a lot. Cat won't shut up in the hallway. I'm losing focus. Nope. I don't know what I was doing at that point. I did terrible. It's a great, actually. I'll give you that. It's a great, but it's so sad. My defense, I had no teammate. Right, this is hogwash. I think there's only 6 builds anyways. Another really bad one. This one was hard to bet. This one was hard to make. If I had more time, it would look better. Hoping to finish the second layer and make a third one. Then would have looked better. This one's good. I didn't even come close. I got second place. Let's go. Who won? That one? I bet third place was the guy who cut their head off and no one liked it. Okay, so I had to push my cat off my chair again. I literally stood up and he jumps on it. Now it's two people, double time. We got in the game quickly. No teammate again? It's gonna be literally the most basic tent you've ever seen. I want like a sleeping bag. How do I do this? That's what I can do. I'm gonna build a second layer, sorry, I'm trying to focus. And then use slabs to make it look like my sleep it's the bed is almost like a sleeping bag. I'd also use up more time. So I guess I don't have to worry about my teammates messing me up. Well, we're slowly running out of time. Halfway. Only downside is to having the sleeping bag look, is you need slabs, and wooden slabs in the middle of a grass field doesn't look right. So, we're gonna have to have a tent on a wooden floor. Just gonna suck. Improvise, I guess. So we're not winning this one for sure. Not even getting top three. They vote for it because it's on grass. They didn't think things through. Wow. This tent's a little big. Didn't get to rate it. I wouldn't have rated it very high, too big. This one's better. It's another thing I was gonna build. Campfire, but no grass, so I didn't. That would have been better, probably. This one's a great. This was nice. Three of them. One person, too. Damn. Okay. This one's not getting high. This makes no sense. These tents are made out of both wood and copper. It's getting an okay. Actually, meh. Okay. It's okay. I like this tent, yeah, this one's nice. I like this too, but let me give it a good. Matthew. Most of these are built by literally one person. This one's nice. It's an okay. This is mine. It's really bad. I completely agree. I should have gone with the original sleeping bag. This one sucks. Fuck. Yeah, that's fair. Okay. Alright, time for my daily parkour. Next, it'll be hide and seek. So, I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, please consider subscribing. It really helps me out. Wow, I failed earlier. I'm gonna do that again. Yes, please consider subscribing. It really helps me out. I appreciate every single one of you. All 203 of my current subscribers. I can't parkour today. But just consider hitting the notification bell so you never miss another video. And consider liking the video if you guys want to see more content like this, or if you enjoyed the video. And consider commenting if you want to say anything, suggestions, anything like that. Even harsh criticism. Don't be rude, obviously, but it's my last attempt at parkour because I can't parkour today. No. All right, guys. Bye-bye.